aloft from our privileged height, we'll study each creature we sight. Which one is the best? To learn, I suggest, we settle the matter in flight. Aloft. The lion is happily wed. His wife hunts while he stays in bed. He eats what she's killed then. He plays with the children while she cleans up dinner instead.
Thank you. lion has ceased to amaze me. Though royal, he's terribly lazy. He sleeps and he snarls, then rests on his laurels. The thought of him winning dismays me.
Long-distance jumps in the air speak well of the humble spring hare. This African bunny may look rather funny, but I think he's quite debonair.
Good doctor, I think we concur. It did use all of the traits it inherited, from ear tip to tail. But on the grand scale, best animal might be unmerited.
Thank you.
The largest land mammal on Earth weighs 200 pounds at his birth. He stands, and the first thing he does is start nursing, and quickly increases in girth.
Thank you. Thank you.